Hello friends, welcome to the world of biochemistry. Today we are going to see the all details about white medical coat, or even we can call it white lab coat. First of all, what is a lab coat? Lab coat is an indispensable tool and an absolutely fundamental garment for medical professionals. Let's see the ideal characteristics of lab coat, which are tight cuffs, proper fit, full sleeves, top button, front closures, an appropriate fabric, knee length, and white color. What are the specific elements of standard lab coat, which are the contouring darts, button closing, smartphone pocket, chest pocket, tablet pockets, slim lapel collar, back vent, comfort seams, and the classic cuff. The uses of lab coat, which acts as a protective material against fire and harmful chemicals, provides a barrier protection and shields your torso and arms. Fast removal is possible in the case of emergency situation, prevents cross contamination. White coat symbolizes a professional look and also provides clothing protection. The limitations of lab coat are: the lab coats are not designed for hazardous chemical protection suits. Lab coats are not tested for typical lab conditions. There is only limited information provided by the manufacturers regarding the capability of coats. And the flame resistant coats are not tested under the flame resistant criteria. Selection of lab coats. Be aware while selecting your lab coat if your lab is handling with any of the following, which are chemicals, animal handling, toxic metals, radioisotopes, flammable substances, pyrophoric materials, biological agents, open flames, and other biohazard waste. Material of the lab coat, which can be polyester cotton combination, shield duck, Nomex 3A, flame retardant cotton, which is 100%, reusable fluid resistant cot, and the polypropylene combination. Lab coat use, do's. Do wear a lab coat at all times when working in a lab. Do wear a lab coat of appropriate size. Do choose a lab coat based on work hazard. Do wear a lab coat of full length. Do immediately remove lab coat during fire and other hazardous contaminations. Do wear rubber apron while handling corrosive materials. Do keep lab coats completely buttoned up. Lab coat use, don'ts. Don't wear a disposable lab coat more than 8 hours. Don't wear lab coats made of synthetic fabrics. Don't wear lab coats unbuttoned. Don't roll up the sleeves on lab coats for comfort or ventilation. Don't wear lab coats outside the lab, which can cause contamination. Care, maintenance, and disposal. Lab coats should be worn daily and laundered regularly, even if it's not contaminated. Send out for cleaning by professionals who have been informed of the potential hazards. If lab coat is so grossly contaminated with the hazardous materials as to qualify as hazardous waste, must be disposed properly or incinerated off as such. Thanks for watching The World of Biochemistry. Subscribe the channel for more interesting videos.